Duke of the Bump, he said to me. Duke, have you ever killed a man? I looked him straight in the eye and I said, what do you think, Junior? You think these hands have been soaking in ivory liquid? Oh, I've seen my fair share of blood spill. You can be assured of that. And he said to me, you're crazy. And I said to him, maybe so. But all great men in history have been crazy. Julius Caesar, Napoleon, Leonardo da Vinci. Stark, raving mad, all of them. Oh, hi. this is Let's Play Super Mario Brothers 3. Yeah, it's been a little while. I've been busy, I can tell you that. It's been a busy couple of weeks. Or however long it's been. We had Christmas. That was pretty cool. I didn't get anything, but that's okay. I didn't really want anything. I don't really celebrate Christmas. It's not really my thing. Oops. Oh, wait. That's the way I need to go, I think. So, yeah. I hope you all had enjoyable holidays. Sorry about my absence. I was unfortunately detained by matters of consequence. I did get a DVD for Christmas. My aunt insists on buying me gifts, even though I really don't need a DVD. I could just download the movie. But I appreciate it anyway. It is a thought that counts, as cliche as it is. Okay, this works. 5 extra lives. Puts us back up to 99. So yeah, it's been an eventful time. I adopted a cat. That was my Christmas present to myself. A kitten, really. She's 8 months old, but, I don't know, she's pretty big for 8 months. That's just an estimate. She was a stray when the animal shelter picked her up, so they don't really know anything about her, but, yeah, she's a pretty big gray kitten. I'm probably going to call her Molly. I don't know. Unless I can think of a better name. Whoa. I don't think I've ever had invincibility and flower power at the same time. Yeah, I don't actually have the cat yet. They wouldn't let me take her home until she'd been spayed or spayed. And the vet was all booked up until Friday. Oop. Oh, son of a... So yeah, I'm going to go pick her up on Saturday. And this is the first time I've really had a pet of my own, so it should be an interesting experience. If anything exciting happens, I'll be sure to tell you guys about it. I've been wanting a cat for a while, though. I think it would make things a little more interesting around here. Oh, come on. Yes. So, yeah, that's pretty much all that's been going on with me. Let's see. No, nothing else worth mentioning, I guess. Onward to the new year. It's 2008 already. God, 2008. In just 2 more years, it'll be 2010. That's unbelievable. 2010. Seems like an unattainable goal, like, I don't know, walking on the surface of Pluto or something crazy like that. It's the future. Of course, you wouldn't know it's the future because we don't have any flying cars yet. When you think about it, though, a flying car really wouldn't be very practical. I mean, for all intents and purposes, you know, airplanes are more efficient. But we don't even have, like, personal airplanes. Oh man, is this the freaking maze level? Oh, I hate this one. Jesus. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to remember how to do this. I think I'm on the right track. I don't know. Probably not. I don't really... I mean, this always gave me a ton of problems. Oops. Oh well. I think we have enough 1-ups for now. What do you think? But I'll get it anyway. Because I'm just OCD. If that life counter doesn't say 99, I'm not freaking happy. I guess it's not really a maze as much as it's a, a problem solving thing. I don't know, I want to think I'm already almost done, but I never made it this quickly before. Yeah, there we go. I need to run across that, and I really don't remember. Oh, I hope I don't run out of time here. That would be embarrassing. Hi, Spiny. I need to dispose of this Spiny stat. That'll do it. Man. Lame. I don't know, can I jump up here? Yeah, I think so. I think this is the right way. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Probably not going to get the star, but oh well. Try that again. Oops. Oh well. It's weird how time can affect your memory of certain parts of a game. Say, I remember that as being the most frustrating part of this whole level. Uh-oh, we have an underwater level. Maybe I should switch to the frog suit. Why not? I hope it's actually going to be useful here. Oh yeah, this is a scrolling level. This sucks. I'm glad I switched. Now let's hope I don't lose it. But yeah, I remember that that last level as being incredibly frustrating because there's a lot to it. It's a very involved level. Shit. Stay away from me. My kingdom for a fire flower. Oh, fuck. Oh, great. I lost my frog suit right before the electric jellyfish. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm dead. You know, there was a study recently that confirmed that jellyfish are basically just big balls of mucus. It's true. I read it on the internet. And we all know that the internet doesn't lie. Oh, crap. Come on, I've dodged worse than this. I want to be the guy, after all. Yeah, to anybody following J-Man's, I want to be the guy... Let's play. I'm the one who put him up to that. I suggested he LP it. So you can blame me. I'm currently in the process of playing the game myself. And I'm on the last boss. I'm on the guy. Which is where I've been for about a week now. So, yeah, to anybody who hasn't checked it out, go to Ultra J-Man's channel. And watch it. It's incredibly entertaining. Alright, I guess that about covers me for now. Tune in next time when I will go to Plant World, or that plant thing. Yeah, might as well. Alright, this has been Duke of the Bump. See you guys later.